I mean, imagine what it takes to bludgeon someone to death. The lust for control, the feeling of arousal, the decision to humiliate her corpse. How could you possibly get that from an ordinary police report?
I can choke down the bile, manufacture empathy, when our subjects are at least informative.
We decided no one was beneath our contempt.
I'm trying to warn you, your attitude is gonna bite you in the ass.
You're developing a pattern of behavior that will not sustain you here.
So young to be ruining people's lives.
We need to know exactly how worried we need to be.
This awful, raging, eating feeling is inside me.
It is not our job to commiserate with these people. It is our job to electrocute them.
We can't like everything we do. We're talking to serial killers.
If any of this is gonna work, we need to talk to more subjects.
More!
You want truffles? You gotta get in the dirt with the pigs.
No, we don't. We are the FBI.
How do we get ahead of crazy if we don't know how crazy thinks?